Do you guys think there's a God? How many of you, by applause, believe there's a God? How many people? All right, it's about 30 out of 1,400. That's nice. That's nice. That shit's over. It's just fucking over. You go into a church, it's like going to a roller skating rink on a Wednesday. It's like, this used to be something. What happened? I don't know. I don't think there's a God. And that's not a conviction. I just don't suppose. I just reckon there ain't. I reckon there ain't no Lord. And because I don't believe there's a God, I fucking hope there's not a God. I fucking hope. Oh, please. If you don't believe in God, you better fucking hope. You better get on your knees and pray. Please, God, don't be. Because that's a bad thing to be wrong about. That's a bad wrong. You're an atheist your whole life and you die and you're like, oh, fuck. Oh, you're shitting with a beard and everything. Fuck. Oh. Yeah, I'm going. Yep. Being wrong the other way is not a big problem. If you believe in God and you're wrong, you don't really have a problem. It gives you a little comfort in your stupid life. And then at the end, you're just seriously disappointed for like a second. It's the last feeling you get to have. You die, you're like, nothing? Seriously, nothing? Yeah, just get in the dumpster, sorry. Sorry, you're just garbage now. I mean, if you don't believe in God, that's what you believe, that when you die, you're just garbage. You are your family's newest garbage.